Good morning, guys. So I thought I'd do something a little bit differently today. We don't make pit silage here on the farm because we don't really make enough silage to sort of warrant it. We do balage or silage in bales, and today they are chopping the annual across the road. So I thought I'd make a little bit of a video about that because some of you might be interested in the machinery side of things. I know my son absolutely loves all the tractors and stuff, so he'll enjoy it. But we'll cue the music and enjoy.
Thank you.
This paddock's about 16 hectares, so it's quite a big one. They pulled out all the fences and made it sort of one big one, which makes it pretty easy because in here is an annual grass, which means it gets mowed, or it got sprayed a while back actually, sprayed, mowed, made for silage, and then it gets planted in maize, which they are sort of currently ploughing behind me, getting ready to plant, which won't be too far away. So I hope you liked the video, guys. If you did, give it a thumbs up. That'd be awesome. Subscribe to the channel. And other than that, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.